Guess it was tricky.
Why didn't you anticipate the tsunami?
Maybe I should have, when that underground earthquake hit off Mozambique. Strange conditions bring strange results. That's what brought this on. You knew right then, but you couldn't act. Maybe you would have used your experience to think more globally. Maybe you would have been cautious, de-risked, the mature move.
Is that a dig?
It's not. You have more experience. You connect points I don't even know to look for. I understand how hard it is to have things inside you that you can't communicate. I can't imagine how hard it must be to know how to say them and still not be allowed to. And yet, you are not allowed to.
Have you heard me direct any trades?
The people out there don't know who they're looking to. Since it can't be you, it needs to be me. If you can't live with that, I can be the one who leaves. You'll probably make up the losses, but get yourself banned for life or worse.
I'm leaving. And I'm taking the $2 billion. I'll send instructions shortly about what to do with it.
And at 1:53 p.m., Robert Axelrod has left the building.